Hello everybody, welcome back to Dickie's Videos, where no war game of course remains unplayed. Further ado, here we are again with Field of Glory Ancients and a multiplayer game. This is of course Nomad versus Elamite. Oh my word, there's a lot of archers on the other side and lots of chariots on the other side. So we have a load of close fighters, which we're going to have to rush forward with. God, we really have no chariots. Let's do an auto deploy, get everybody forward. Unfortunately, there is no finesse really here with this list. Points. No, we're just going to run forward. Do we have affordable units? Oh, Paulion Grabble. Bring them to the fight. Brilliant. And three more generals. That's... Oh, no. That's the worst thing we could have done. And then this battle group here, and then we'll do one on the far left, I think. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Fuck, state of this list. Again, just lots of warriors. It's just these couple of battle cars that, to be honest with you, I think we can actually deal with these lights and stuff. As long as we're getting this rough terrain position. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Get into that rough terrain position to the right. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Just got to rush him here. I want to take this rough terrain position. Remember, some of these are heavy troops. I think the shield bearers are heavy troops. Forward we go. To victory or death. Honestly, I just want to shoot. Is that rough terrain? Yeah. Next turn. Okay, next turn. I think the sub-general in this unit will probably hold back the, the chariots on the right. Fall on his shoelaces. Okay, next turn. Next turn. Thank you. Gotta push forward here, I think. Yeah, he's just harassing these chariots more than anything. Just getting his control zone. Just that's what I have to chuck in there. Keep the peasants back, I think. Keep these around here just in case some chariots push back next turn. Okay, next turn. Yeah, it's these shield bearers and spearmen. I don't know if it's a good thing to put generals in these things or not. I don't know. Can't disrupt us all, so. And also, we'll get some of this bonuses here due to the enclosures if he backs off straight away. Question is he hiding anything in the woods? No, he don't like it. Let's see if we can catch some of these medium lights. Just in case he slipped through that chariot. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Saw a disruption coming there. Oh. These are problem units. Oh, it's not ideal. General back up to this left right position.
Okay, here we go. Oh, he's got to go in there, he's going to get shot up. Yeah, it's not too bad. At least these get protected. Oh, God, that's bad. But some of these are heavy foot, so we were better off pushing to this right position. I'm just worried about anyone being in here, which I don't think there is. Okay, there we go, set up, next turn. Okay, next turn, we've hit the line, we've passed the Rubicon. I need to know if that works. We're putting a general in a subgroup, you know. It's something I don't do very often. Yeah, it's these shield bearers, but we've got the obstacles now, so this we're a bit. I think we're a bit safe here. Oh, yeah, he's not got the light spear though. I'm hoping they drop enough cohesion checks that they drop everybody else, and we've got a good flank there as well now. We've got another flank there on the shield bearers. Oh, nasty. But we do have some good flanks here now, so we'll do this first. Oh no, he's in an obstacle! Mr. York! Is he actually in the obstacle? He counts as being an obstacle, so we can't do it. Oh, I need to drop these first. Oh god, they didn't drop! Good. This is going to be bad. Them shield bearers are really going to hack us up. I think he forgot about the chariots, but to be honest with you, I'm just going to sit there looking at them. Next turn. Oh, the rallies were good. This is a problem. Not how we got obstacles and stuff like this, so. Them shield bearers are. Mark the heavy foot. Oh, perfect. Oh my god, yes. They just vanish. Yes, no point really charging it. Well, let's see what happens here. We could. Oh no, we've done the wrong way, Mr. York. Let him stick in combat, so all I need you to do is stand there for a couple of turns. And then we can turn here. I made a huge mistake. To that position. Next turn. Okay, next turn. We're going to feel the pain here with these picked spearmen. Oh, 45. They do not have the impact. There, now gets the flank. Oh, you cheeky fella. Oh! Nice, that's what we're looking for. Oh, that's better. Is it going to go on the left? The flankity flanks. Oh, get out of it. Oh, for a second I thought they were going to stick around. Come on. To go in. I'll take that. Yeah, just sit on the chariots. I don't know if you forgot about them, but next turn. Gotta be over here. And there we go.
Thanks for playing, Carl. What a great game.
Bye-bye.